within the Warbird community, I think everyone has that common thread that they want to preserve the aircraft and they want to preserve the history and honor the service that the veterans have given to our country. Sometimes folks in America take that kind of for granted. When you have the opportunity to see these aircraft, take a minute to think about all the sacrifices that were made. A lot of fellas didn't come home and gave the ultimate sacrifice so we could have our freedoms today that we enjoy. And so that's a critical component of Warbird flying.